And the next capital is capital D. We start with a tall straight line. Oh, sorry. We start with a tall straight line, pick up our pencil, and start again at the top and make one bump that reaches all the way to the baseline. So please don't let them go down and up again, because then we have that little tick at the top. And that's, you see that normally in the lowercase letters, not the capitals. And close together, almost touching, capital D, capital D, capital D, like that.